Good morning, Knights. I'm Rhiannon Wesley.
And I'm Chloe Fitch.
Welcome to the Royal Report News. Take it. Baby, every place I go reminds me of... Chloe, will you start us off for our announcements for Thursday, November 17th?
Of course. There is an educational tour group meeting today at 3 p.m. in room C107.
Are you in a controlling relationship or need to learn how to communicate effectively? If so, join the Relationship Status Teen Workshop on Mondays from 2:45 to 4 p.m. in room A103.
Rhiannon, have you ever thought about running your own business?
Not really, but that might interest others. If it does, the EON could help you out, so stop at the Career Center for more information.
FCCLA Fashion and Nutrition is collecting non-perishable food items to donate to the food bank. Tomorrow is the last day to donate, so be sure to collect your cans.
For those of you football enthusiasts, the Saints are going up against the Panthers tonight at 6:25 p.m.
There are only 6 more weeks until the wildcard bracket.
For those of you more interested in politics, Trump has released his transition team.
He put his Vice President, Mike Pence, in charge of choosing people for his team. There are no lobbyists included on this list, but some familiar faces, including family members, Ivanka Trump, Donald Trump Jr., and Eric Trump.
Some of his vice chairs include Governor Chris Christie, Ben Carson, and Newt Gingrich.
I'm Chloe.
And I'm Rhiannon. Now go take on the day.
No more hashtag booed up screenshots. No more trying to make me jealous on your birthday. You know just how I make you better on your birthday. Oh, do you like this? Do you like this? Do we let down for you, touch you, put you like this? Matter of fact, never mind, we gonna let the past be. Maybe his right now, but your body still. I don't wanna know. Who's taking it home?